Now, whenever we are done with the activity, the last part is to upload the activity on the Google form. Many a times we have done the activity, showing you one more time as how to upload the activity. First, I require to go on the Google Classroom in the computer subject. You will get a link like this. Click here to upload the activity. When I'm clicking here, directly you will get a Google form. On that particular Google form, first we have to upload our information, as in the class on which I study. What is my name over there? Or I require to fill my name, and you will be able to see the activity over here, and below the activity you will be able to see add file. When I click on add file, randomly I have given any name. I think I have given the name as hands-on, so I will be going on my drive and I will type hands-on. Over here, by mistakely I have given the data as 18:10. You can give 18:09 or 25:09, and you require to submit the form. Whenever you are submitting the form, you will get a response on your mail. That means your form has been submitted, and over here you will get your response have been recorded. So it is a simple manner of uploading the activity on the Google form.